Over my course of time uploading Elden Ring to YouTube, a lot of people have asked me exactly how I make my dual casting mage build right here in this gameplay. And well, I did just a couple weeks ago upload a montage with the actual build stats. I'll link the video in the description, by the way, if you're curious about seeing more gameplay about how this build actually performs. I have 10 minutes of gameplay in that montage for it. But a lot of people in the comments were kind of asking a lot more in-depth questions that I didn't quite cover. Where to find certain equipment, what levels to level stuff up in order, what bosses to face in order, etc., etc. So I wanted to just put all that to rest and make a full in-depth guide run for you guys from level 1 to beating the Elden Beast, Melania. All of you, please enjoy, stick around if you care to. This is how you get it set up. Thank you for watching. Now starting off, we're gonna go straight with Astrologer. We're gonna take the Golden Seed. Enough said. Make Mr. Bitches himself come meet your side home Melania and the goodest of good boys Torrent. Now you're gonna start making your grocery run around town, picking up your supplies. Your first stop, picking up the physic. Now on the way, you can give Kenneth a little kick, cause why the fuck not? It's Kenneth. Kick him. Come here, grab your physic, grab your tier. Come here, grab your map. Come down here, grab your seed. Storm Kenneth's castle. Grab the little side of the medallion. Take the teleporter, cause magic. Isn't starting a new playthrough of Elden Ring just so fun? Golden seed. Now you're gonna come speedrun across a bridge. Ignore the fuck out of the dragon, you'll be fine. On the left side here, you're definitely going to want to stop before going to where we're going next to pick up all of the golden runes. These will be important in a little bit. Come and infiltrate the nice little magic hideout here. Grab your memory stone, you'll need it. Important note now, do not kill Grail, the sleeping dragon, yet. Grail can glitch out when you whack him by his tail early game for the rune farm, and he does drop a spell, so for a dual casting build, you will not want to kill him yet. Next, come up, grab the sacred tear at the Church of the Plague, say hi to Millicent, tell her you'll be right back. Keep collecting the seeds and all the drip and all the spells down in the secret town of Celia. Head on into the inner swamp to grab Rock Sling, to grab the meteorite staff and the one perfume bottle. Next up, Celia Crystal Tunnel. At this point, I'd recommend putting on all health flasks because we're gonna be making a mad dash through enemies that one-shot you. So hold down B and follow this exact path. I advise having on light roll because you'll likely get one shot with heavy armor anyways. So just abuse light roll if you can. Right here, if you wait on this side, the big dude will go back down and buy you some time. Come over here, smithing stones for the run. In here, there's a spell. Rock Blaster, pretty good, but we won't need it. Now, this is when shit gets a little bit intense, but keep in mind you're supposed to die. A bug will be in the room to your left and sprint out at you, but just book it up here and grab that talisman. Next on the grocery list, come grab the Royal House Scroll up here. Make your way over to Selen, pop those runes I told you to pick up a little bit ago at the graveyard. And buy Carrion Slicer from the scroll you gave her. These are my stats right now, by the way, if you're curious. 17 int, 8 faith, very early game still. We're just picking up all these grocery items. Now keep in mind, this is when shit gets a little hotter, a little quicker. Just stay with us. Memory Stone in Liurnia the Lakes. Just ride around, mark it, come up to Liurnia, grab the maps. Come up here, grab the tier at the Bellum Church. Use your Dectus Medallion parts we grabbed to come up to Lane Dell. Come in here, grab all the golden seeds in the outskirts. You're also right next to the Smithing Stone Bell Bearing 2 right there. Up here is your endgame seal in the church. Two more golden seeds. The Golden Order seal that we just picked up, if anyone didn't catch it. It is your endgame seal weapon. come by the crazy bitches, grab some drip. Come by these nasty ass motherfuckers to come grab this incantation. Come start collecting your death roots by killing the first of the skeleton boatmen. Come talk to Corrin by catch flame by the heel. These are my stats right now for anyone curious. 17 int, 17 faith. Next up on your list is smithing stones. You're going to want to loot the three tunnels, one in the starting area, one in Liurnia, and one in Weeping Peninsula, as you've already looted Caelid's. But just pick up all the smithing stone materials in all of the tunnels. Now you're going to come kill your next Tibia Mariner in Liurnia to get your second death root. Head over to EG to buy all the upgrade materials you can and upgrade your golden seal. And once your weapons are upgraded, everyone knows what time it is.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring.
Just light Margit on fire. Just set him up. You know, I would show you the full entire fight for him. But you see how long this video is. If I showed you fights for every boss, we'd be here for a while. And honestly, I don't think you guys really give a fuck about watching me fight Margit, if anyone, with how much we've collected so far. So anyways, come storm the main gates, because mom ain't raised no bitch. Just run around through all the enemies. I mean, you can't go the side way, but who got time for that, you know? Yeah, Godric's so easy I didn't even record him. Just run up and use Carrion Slicer and catch flame. It's really easy, guys. Come on. Just do the same thing with the Red Wolf or Radagon to get the memory stone. I mean, I could show you the full fights, but this video would be 4 hours long. It's just not worth it. I'll show you all the full fights of all the meaningful bosses that I think you guys could possibly struggle with later on, but come on, it's Red Wolf and Margit and, you know, Godric. No one needs to see this. But anyways, make sure you're following along with this route right here once you're getting into the academy. Down here, this is actually an important item for your quest. It'll kind of be your middle of the game staff. So you'll definitely need to come down here and grab this in the academy. But keep making your way down. Grab this sword key right there. And you're going to make your way to this church. Within the church, come along these railings, drop down, grab the glintstone key, and come back to Tops. Once you give Tops the key, you should be all set with his storyline and his quest. Back where you just were, you can come climb around the other side above the debate parlor and pick up this talisman right here, the Radagon icon, to increase casting speed by, I want to say, 20 dex. At this point, you're going to want to start making your way through the Caria Manor and kill Loretta. That will enable the start of Ronnie's quest, which isn't super important, but it does give you a lot of different magical items, so it is very good to get it started early. Come over, meet the wife. You will want to accept the task from Selvius, and you will want to deliver the potion to Nefeli. Unfortunately, I know Selvius sucks and Nefeli's cool, but I mean, you'll do it for the talisman. Killing the Omen Killer at the village is part of Nefeli's questline, so do that. You also want to come back up to Landel and kill the Tibia Mariner in the Altis Plateau. Just keep collecting Death Root, you feel me? Continuously progress Selvius's questline until he asks you to collect an Amber Starlight Shard, which you can collect right here in the Altis Plateau. Next up on your list will be killing Commander O'Neill. Commander O'Neill is important solely for the fact that he will give you the needle for Millicent's questline, which is very important for an endgame talisman for your build, and for one or two spells. So you will want to just kill Commander O'Neill And then right after that's done, you get the needle. Go talk to Gowri to progress his and Millicent's shared quest line. And finally, the time has come. Again, I'm not going to show the full fight because the purpose of this is to kind of help you guys out making the build and Tardon. He's not really known to be that hard, and you can always summon in as many people as you want. It's Renan. Just try to stay by his ass and hack away with Carrion Slicer. Stars are ruined when he's hard. Very easy. I mean, there's a reason why we're fighting him before Renan.
I don't really care if you cry. I don't really shouldn't have a lie. Should've saw the way she looked me in my eyes. She said, baby, push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. Phantom, that's all red, inside all white. Lights out, then you ride a sled down. I just want that head. My brilliant, I'm mad. A brilliant, her man, now. Everybody got the same sweat, now. All the way that I chat, now. Stacking my bands all the way to the top. All the way to my bed falling, no. Every time that you leave your spot, your girlfriend call me like, come on, no. I like the way that she treat me, gon' leave you, won't leave me, I call it that castle, no. She say I'm insane, yeah. I might blow my brain out. Hey, Johnny, you're the player, please.
Collect the nice large hat after you kill Radon. You can now come grab your BCL incantations. Mainly just bestial sling and get a hug because love yourself. Next up, do the old sneakeroo.
Hey, truck to the plane, to the truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up, and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up. Area code in my phone, what numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. All good, chug a look around. Find one to see my type. Damn, my dog, and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Galleria credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife. But I do know one thing, no. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I'll love you one day. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then, I sit my drunk ass on that runway, on this one way.
2:30, baby, won't you meet me by the team? Early, maybe later, on the team.
I highly recommend, after you lay the whoop down on this man and finish off the fight, that you go around and continue advancing any quests that you are interested in. Important ones to advance would be Fia's quest, Gold Mask's quest. Those are really the only two I'm interested in, but after that, you can go fight Morgott, and you can call in Melina to whoop his ass with you.
We'll be right back.
This attack right here is very important to learn. Now, the entire strategy for this build to take down Moog this early is to essentially just use Carrion Slicer like melee, but to try to bait out certain attacks. Now, what you want to bait out is his Blood Throw and his Blood Rain that he pours down above his head. His Blood Throw, you can always dodge by rolling straight through it towards him, and it will give you a free couple of Carrion Slicers for punishment. Right here, this is what I call his Blood Pour or his Blood Rain. It's where he opens, you know, the sky above him and rips down the rain when you're in melee range of him. This spell is incredibly easy to punish because it takes about 2 to 3 seconds for it to actually start hurting. So it gives you plenty of time to dodge out of it and to start casting your Stars of Ruin. So the entire duel, you're kind of just trying to carry and slicer him up close and get him to do one of these highly punishable blood attacks, in which case you back up and then just sling Stars of Ruin. We propelling up top with Ellen, kill the jealous, propane repelling, got me going crazy on top of telling. We brought the section, they keep on calling up, it's getting hectic, like we projected, so we got the plug, it's interjected, got me going crazy. After killing Moog, you're going to want to make your way downstairs and become a cultist of the Frenzied Flame. Come over here, roll through the wall. You are now in the Deeper Depths. Your first stop will be picking up the Elden Star's legendary incantation. Your second stop will be picking up your endgame staff, the Prince of Death Staff.
You have inherited the Frepity. You are journeying together, and remember, should you Rahai will kill such is my goodbye, goodbye, Torrent.
Get dumped by your ex-wifey. Continue to progress Fia's quest. This right here will progress both Fia's quest as well as Rani's quest. Next up is Lich Dragon Fortisax. From his remembrance, you will want to take his dual lightning spears.
On the night I was born, the rain was pouring, God was crying, lightning struck, power out, his sparks was flying, the real ones here, the young boy that walked with lions, around the outlines of chalk where the corpse is lying, of course I'm trying to revive a sport that's dying, put the guns in the drug bars, but y'all are lying, got these nerves thinking that you niggas hard as iron, but that just mean I ain't as comfortable as y'all with lying, stretching the truth. No, I never stress in a booth. They feel the pressure, me, I feel like I just left them a masseuse. Effortless, how I'm skating on these records is proof. I put your favorite rapper neck in the noose, never letting them loose. Cold world, the heat a blast of your speaker. He the last of Mohicans, no weakness, last of my sneakers. Nigga won't be on the song, he gon' see the wrath of the...
After that, come slay this random douche, Adam. He's in the middle of the Urnia.
Yeah. Yeah.
Y'all know
yeah.
what it is.
Yeah, I bought the Wraith. Yeah, I'm out of state. Yeah, I like the race. Yeah, I'm yeah, I wake up late. Yeah, I'm out of shape. Yeah, I'm eating crepes. Yeah, I'm sipping wine. Yeah, she feed me grapes. She make no mistakes. Me make no complaints. I love how she thinks. She graduated with that brain. She go to
Lamborghini high. Lambo by the crib. This is how it is. Yeah, these niggas fake. No, we can't.
no mistake. Nas does it great. Hoes wanna fuck. Car popped out front. 745 on the fucking dive. Yo, bitch, down the ride. Leave it with me, cause I'm a G. Made in the street, bread for the street. So I keep a beat. Niggas try to front. Act if you want. Act like you jump. End up in the box. Land on the side.
Lamborghini high. Lambo by the crib. This is how it is.
Beating your mother-in-law's ass, you gonna come beat Jaren's ass. Realize that you made a grave mistake somewhere on the way. Now that Selen's quest is complete, you can also go back and visit Lusat and Azur to get the rest of their clothing sets. Now come up, visit the Mountain of the Giants. This church has the next somber smithing stone bell bearing. Brief little level checkup. Use the gesture that you gained from Thops to come reveal this nice little ladder and go grab the memory stone. And a second memory stone at Runa's rise because I forgot about it. A third memory stone over at Azur because I forgot about that too. And finally, it's time to fuck up Commander Nile. If you struggle with this fight at all, make sure you grab the bewitching branches. I collect a lot of bewitching branches so that I can easily just fuck up this fight by summoning his own summons against him.
Made me crazy. Might just turn around, do 180. I ain't politicking, I ain't kissing no baby. The devil on my doorstep being so shady. Don't trip. We don't gotta let him in. Don't trip. Yeah, yeah. I let it go, but I never go with it. Yeah, okay, cool as fall weather. Fuck the bullshit, I'm here to make it all better with a little music for you. I don't do enough for you. Without you, it's the color blue. Oh, no trip. I was in the city, they was talking that shit. Had the homies with me, all of a sudden they split. We ain't even worried, we just laughing, that's rich. You know how it goes, it ain't broke, don't fix.
Hey, one of these days we'll all get by.
Think I lost my mind. Reality so hard to find. When the devil tryna call your line, shit, I always shine. Even when it light them. No, I ain't God, but I'm feeling just like him. Oh, don't trip. See, I was in the whip riding me and my bitch. We was listening to us, no one else, that's it. It's a flesh, it's a bit. Let me talk my shit, say my head got bit. Yeah, well, this mad world made me crazy. Might just turn around, do 180. I ain't politicking, I ain't kissing no baby. Devil on my doorstep being so shady. Don't trip. We don't gotta let him in. Don't trip. Hey, yeah. I let it go, but I never go with.
After Nile grabbed the second part of the Halig Tree medallion, here's a quick level check for all of you. And then it is time for the Fire Giant.
Yeah. Yeah. the money.
Fuck rap, I've been rich. Crack by my stick shift. Oxy like concerts. Always my bread first. Get my nickname. OX and cocaine. Nina, my new thing. Blew up before fame. Heart filled with octane. Fire in my soul. Burn through my shoestring. Came up from Boostang. Do rags and flatlines. Drop eyes at bedtime. Get down, I heard mine. Someone lost their grandson. Thank God that I'm straight. No wonder my mind pray. Lost when my cousins. Cursed from them devils. Good weed in me time. Goodbye to Nissan. Cause one day this rapping gon' pay. So now we bout to break the bank.
Finally, the illest crip, and I guarantee I spit harder than concrete. Surprise, I got teeth. My lungs in hell keep AOT with TAC. Swinging for the fence, I hope I make it out the park. With a bass head slide after dark, where the bangers get caught. Hit the gun in the trees, arrest me by the court. I just wanna smoke weed and sip lean by the court. For real. Good weed, I hit that. Crack rock, I sold that. Oxy, I hit that. Right by my nutsack. Fuck pigs, I bust back. Learned that from Deuce Rat. Peanut and B-Loon. Had gas before racks. Way before I found rap. Bitch, I had them things wrapped. Astro on my cap. This shot ain't no phone app. Chucks on my young heel. Make sure that my shag ill. Learn my set trip grill. Trade in my big wheel. Good grades and skip school. This life gon' catch up soon. Show enough that shit did. 20-year-old kid. Got off my behind. Write me some sweet lines. Cause one day my story gon' pay. So now we bout to break the bank.
Wanna cash, get a norm around, boy. To Kendrick, move from the throne, I came for it. I hope this fucking hit a range for it. Cause goddamn.
What you talking about if it ain't about the money?
Yeah.
Neck full of gold, I'm attracted to the honey. Oh, rain, sleep, snow, about the money. Oh, figure roll, close your eyes, I'll be your mommy. Oh,
fuck rap, my shit real. Came up off them pills, hustle for my meal, grinded for my deal. Love how I'm doing, long way from grooving. Bitch, call me 2 Chainz, units be moving. Go hard for my joy, so she don't need no boy. Smile stay on her face, big room with her own space. Up all night, the hallway, don't care if it take all day. I let y'all fucks parlay, you wonder why I'm straight. New shoes and sick clothes, bitches be front row. Bow down her tempo, I don't know her info. Threw up my peace sign, go red with my mean eye. Cause one day this rapping gon' pay. So now we bout to break the bank.
At this point, you will be going to Farrah Missoula, so I recommend going and completing any quests you still need done. For me, this primarily revolves around Gold Mask because I care about his quest being done, but if you care about Ronnie's or anyone else's, it's a great time to do it now. Now, I know what fight is next. I know what you guys are probably thinking about with this build for this fight. However, if you just go before this fight and collect all 10 of the pots and craft up a good chunk of sleeping pots just to be safe and do it exactly as I do, trust me, this is one of the easiest fights you will go across in the entire run.
Well, if it's my way, it's been on the morning, then I'm not gonna sleep. If it's my way, it's been on the morning, then I'm not gonna sleep. If it's my way, but come to the mic, so with the champion song.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me.
Okay. Drop it to the floor, make that ass shake. Whoa, make the ground move, that's an ass quake. Built a house up on that ass, that's an ass state. Roll my weed on it, that's an ass trait. Say yay, don't we do this every day, day? I worked them long nights to get a payday. Finally got paid, now I need shade and a vacay. And niggas still hating, so much hate, I need an AK. Now we out in Perry, yeah, I'm Perry A'ing. White girls politicking, that's that Sarah Palin. Getting high, California Katie. I give her that D, cause that's why I was born and raised.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Swerve. Yo chick, she so thirsty. Swerve. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Swerve. Yo chick, she so thirsty. Swerve. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me.
Prime time, my top back, this pimp game, ho. I'm red leather, this cocaine, I'm Rick James, ho. I'm bill dropping, this Pac-Man, this pill popping ass, ho. I'm popping too, these blue dolphins need two coffins. All she wanted some heel money, all she needed some bill money. He takes his time, he counts it out, I weighs it up, that's real money. Check the neck, check the wrist, them heads turning, that's exorcist. My Audemars like Mardi Gras, that's Swiss time and that's excellence. Two door preference, roof gone, George Jefferson. That white frost on that pound cake, so your Duncan Hines sit relevant. Woo! Lambo, Mercy, Lago, she go, wherever I go, wherever we go, we do it pronto.
Okay,
it's like
Lamborghini Mercy. Swerve. Yo chick, she so thirsty. Swerve. I'm in that 2C Lambo. Swerve. With your girl, she tryna jerk. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Swerve. Yo chick, she so thirsty. Swerve. I'm in that 2C Lambo. Swerve. With your girl, she tryna jerk.
Swerve.
Me.
The bugle has blown the many times, and it's still a one more time.
Let the suicide doors up. I threw suicides on the tour bus. I threw suicides on the pri-
want your seat, you can have my drink, let me see you dance. Get up off your feet, you can be my freak, let me see you jam. When the sun falls,
the sun falls,
then the moon lights,
the moon lights,
might be a hell of a night.
Go, 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 go.
Get up out your seat, you can have my drink, let me see you dance. Get up off your feet, you can be my freak, let me see you jam.
Real and I just begun. So many ladies wanna share my tongue. Man, it's life of mine. We in the lead, we impressed for time. So that bottle gon' pop. Then my record gon' spin. Then them hoes gon' jock. Ain't no telling how my night might end. Nightlife in the bright lights. Swaggin' hard in my Concords. You at the bottom, we the top dogs. We get highs, them elevators. Take a sip with me, now will you hit with me? Now make a deal for me, now will you ride for me? Will you die for me? Will you jump off a cliff and hit the sky with me? Menage a trois, four titties, no bras and no flaws. You, me, and her ball with no draws. Get high with a god, I'm a no-star. Feeling good, all this money in my bank card. 10 grand in my pocket, nigga, all lost. Porsche panorama, yeah, four doors. Pedal to the floor, ain't that what it's made for? I ain't minding if the world stops, and I ain't minding if the world stops. We been living up in hell shop, we been living up in hell shop. So I'ma live it to the top notch, and I'ma take it to the top. I ain't minding if the world stops, and I ain't minding if the world stops. We been living up in hell shop, we been living up in hell shop. So I'ma live it to the top notch. Fuck with me, yeah. Get up out your seat, you can have my drink, let me see you dance. Get up off your feet, you can be my freak, let me see you jam. When the sun falls,
when the sun falls,
then the moon lights,
the moon lights,
might be a hell of a night. Go, 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 go.
Get up out your seat, you can have my drink, let me see you dance. Get up off your feet, you can be my freak, let me see you jam.
Chop this screw. She want a groovy type, fuck a hat do. Champagne pop, I'm about that life. Molly gon' pop, I'm about that life. Backwood toke, I'm about that life. Living good, might never remember this night. Roll my hand, so I'm living my life. Fuck hanging out, I ain't tryna block ice. Tryna go to France, nigga, hit me on the Skype. Tryna do a show, nigga, 20 for the hype. Don't touch me, bitch, I'm famous. Tryna party and bang my fingers. Living large, I'm an entertainer. So cold, but I come with flamers. First sexy up in my closet. Withdraws while I top deposit. Girl, let me see you stop and pause it. Fuck around, my pay you. I ain't minding if the world stops, but I ain't minding if the world stops. We been living up in hell shop. We been living up in hell shop. So I'ma live it to the top notch, so I'ma take it to the top. I ain't minding if the world stops, and I ain't minding if the world stops. We been living up in hell shop. We been living up in hell shop. So I'ma live it to the top notch. Fuck with me, yeah.
As you know, here's where shit gets real. I recommend you go back, grab Morgott's Great Rune from the Divine Tower of Altus. Now for this run, I unfortunately lost the official footage and video fucked up of my actual Beast Clergyman first fight because I always start a new recording in the second phases of fights. So unfortunately, these are two separate fights. As you will be able to tell, my alpha switches during the phase shift. But this will definitely give you a good idea of how to beat and deal with Malekith solo, no summons.
Living good, I've been living good, rolling through my hood, understood. Just a youngin' in this bitch up to no good. In the whip, every day with Nikki, she be riding with me, never trip. Rolling through my city with hundreds and fifties, out the blue like a crip. But I never bang, no, they know. We been at it way before the fame, ho.
Way before the fame.
We been at it way before the fame, ho.
Way before.
We been at it way before the fame. Psych, take a trip, little trip. Life is what you make of it. I've been focused on this music, can't fuck with no basic bitch. Let me switch the flow up a little bit. No, I ain't just trying to hit it, get with this patch. If you really bout it, but I doubt it, yes I do. Seem like all this new shit really just leftover residue. I'm coming through, if I see your bitch, I bet she coming too. What it do? We ain't never switch it up, we keep it true. Out the blue, like a crib, but I never bang, no. No, we been at it way before the fame, ho.
Way before, way before,
way before the fame, ho. At it way before the fame.
like I never left. Had to take a breath, cause Nicki been fucking with me hardcore.
God damn, that's my fucking jam. They know who I am, bitch, bounce. Homie, smoke an ounce, fuck it, make a count. When my album date announced, I pronounce I'm a killer. Bumping everything from Project Pat to Dilla. It's truly disgusting the amount of money that we gross. Coast to coast, nationwide tour, then we hit the world. Rubber dub, if your bitch bad, we might hit your girl. Rat pack, know the deal. What's the motto? Keep it real.
I know.
I got it, I want it, I need it. We live in an era where they get deleted. I'm wondering if I'ma make it. Man, fuck it, I take it. That record, I break it. These bitches, they love it, but I never cover it. I just keep it going. That's why I be flowing. I'm already knowing it's like that I'm living. Don't know what I'm giving. It's so hard not to give it. Like a crib, but I never bang. No, dang, no. We been at it way before the fame, ho.
After this, come complete any endgame specific Lindell Capital of Ash quests, primarily gold masks. I also enjoy getting all the graces done all the way up to Melania at this point, so that after I'm done with the Elden Beast, I can simply just teleport up to Melania. If you got stuck at the archers, just abuse your Elden stars from this little rooftop right here. Should completely trivialize the entire archer section. Course, keep making your way through Hallig Tree and come bop Loretta.
Father, since I was a G, way before opening and filming the skits, I had a goal to get rich. Mama was struggling, paying the rent. I couldn't help it with shit. And then I'm feeling so stuck in this bitch. Car broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. Too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I miss that bitch. She text right now, I like hit that bitch. Old friends like how you get that lit. Same old me, but they think I switch. Fuck old friends, I don't know that bitch. Racks too big, can't vote that shit. Hanging on when I hold that shit. Mama, I told you we gon' be okay. Whipping the bench, she live in LA. Tryna thank God, but don't know what to say.
Don't call that little ass place no estate. Unless it came with a pool in the gate. Check the rear before I pull in the gate. All my watches flooded just like a lake. Lately, I've been showing up extra late. Rich nigga, take her on a cheap date. 4 for 4, Wendy's, get her a plate. Love when these nuts all up in her face. She say, wow, never met a nigga with dick in her house. Spitting her mouth, digging her out with a chop in the couch for a red or a mouse.
I feel like Michael Jackson, moonwalking through the Calabasas. Louis bag, gotta hold the ratchet, just in case a nigga wants some action. Got some means, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction. Benjamins, we're on fat. When I drop, they'll post that shit. Yeah. All good though, I'ma note that shit. When I blow, you'll owe me, bitch. Humble ass nigga, but I know I'm rich. That shit, I know I'm lit. If we beef, I fuck your bitch. All of the niggas I beef on the internet, I hit up all of they bitches and get them wet. Call her over, I hit them and send her back. Do it in silence, cause players ain't into that. No, oh, I hit this bitch on the low, oh. She says your dick ain't was so, so. And she had told me you broke, oh. That's tough.
That's tough, that's tough, that's tough. Blueface and DDG hoes at the B&B. Watching a DVD, giving her DVD. 2020 wagon, ABCDFG. Get too close, it go beep, 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 beep. Roadrunner, all he heard was me, me, me. Yeah, 750 in a horse. Hopped out the Porsche and I crashed the Porsche. Hop out the bed and I smashed the whore. Knock, knock, guess who's at the door? Oops, forgot I ordered that Dior. Came in straight from Europe.
Spent 400 on beans. Easy. She want dick, she need it. Freaky. I like race, no Lamborghini. She up X, she sleepy, sleepy. Yeah, make me a wish, no genie, genie. Vanish on niggas just like Houdini. I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking through the Calabasas. Louis bag, gotta hold the ratchet. Just in case a nigga wants some action. Got some means, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction. Benjamins, we don't fuck with Jacksons. Benjamins, we don't fuck with Jacksons.
I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking through the Calabasas.
Finally, after that, you'll want to come finish up Millicent's questline right after killing up the tree spirit. After you finish up Millicent's questline at this point, you can go back and see Gowri for the final Faith Canvas Talisman, or Block Canvas Talisman, excuse me. And you can get Pest Threads at this point. So that's why I'd like to go do this now. It's very helpful items to have for the next couple bosses.
So sad, KKK. Young nigga, I got old cash, spazzing on they ass. I got Prada on my whole ass. Got my lab with mad, pop a nigga like a damn tag. Shopping on they ass, I just bought a new old jack. Yeah, it's so fast, smoking flocker, you a jackass. All I smoke is gas, don't you ask me where the pole at. Where your clothes at, I ain't talking about my niggas, damn it. But y'all tripping too, is it you? Damn, my nigga, what the hell got into you? Project baby, y'all was skipping in the hallway, I was skipping school. All my P's and Q's on them jiggers, call me Jigaboo. Bleeding concrete, bet you niggas won't come cross the street. Pardon me, I don't talk to you, so don't you talk to me. I ain't dissing on nobody, be I'm vibing on the beat. Honestly, I'm just trying to be, I just gotta be, trying to get over on anything they telling lies to me. I spent five on my pinky ring, she love my diamond ring. Anyway, I'm married to the gang, she sell her vows to me. I ain't getting on my knees, babe, you bow down to me. You go down for me, you lay down and do the time for me. Sorry, boo, yeah, I lied to you, but don't you lie to me. It's Lakota, the finesse kid, what, who hide is me? Told the doctor, I'm a healthy kid, I smoke broccoli.
And hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.
More music on trendybeats.com.
Drop a body and you wouldn't have to pay for lunch. I took my dog on riding, whether he ride or roam. I done got beat and record my life through a drone. I took my beats, you stay behind me, I'm in my zone. She like, how the fuck you ain't never wrote a song? Same reason your fine ass ain't never wore a thong. You ain't ride for life, then I'd just rather ride along. Fuck you a spot, now you all never gotta go. Yeah, I told my nigga I'ma drop the jewels on him. You gotta go through this shit here with your heart. You can't snooze on it. It's bad, you better get rid of it or lose on it. I know you heard that old saying about man fruit, homie. If you can't beat him, knock it out of him. If you gon' kill him, man, not be slapping. I told my daughter, keep one in the head, she ain't got a kite. I told my son, if he wanted to live, might catch a body. I told my son, he a cheerleader, but might gotta catch a body. His driver named Joker, but he still can't do his slapping. I just hopped up out that ghost. I been driving a dead body. I ain't really into nothing, but I spin it like a hottie. I was locked inside the trap, didn't think about it, but I got out it. Now my cars are closed, exotic. I ain't 6'9", but 2 holes in me right now, you can call me shoddy. I been dropping all my beats, and now the FBI won't stop me. Got this shit on fire like a taki, nigga.
Now the time has come. Keep in mind for this final fight that the Elden Beast and Radagon both are very, very, very weak to fire. If you want to call in any type of spirit ash, it should essentially trivialize a fight as long as you just throw fire at them while they're distracted. But enjoy.
Okay, snowflakes keep falling on my expired debit cards. Don't know why I'm still awake, I gotta be up at 10 or more. Missiles in my repertoire, I'd say I'm pretty regular. I never leave my house, I don't know why I got an extra car. My pool house studio is covered up with pencil marks, and every day it's full of jokers like a deck of cards. So I'm so lonely, there's horns on my dome piece. But I'm not the devil, I'm a motherfucking minotaur. Oh my god, look at how upset you are. Cause we out here winning, brought my dogs from out the reservoir. And I'ma let them bark before you ready, my set will start. We forgot our roots before, and trust me, things they fell apart. Wash myself with acid, it's because I got a denim heart. My conscience is so weak, I need to split it up in 7 parts.
Okay.
Revis brought me out to Cali for the first time. Went to Amari's party, took tequila shots with Kevin Hart. But Kevin don't remember that. I saw him at the VMAs, told a joke, he never laughed. The rap Diablo, free your mind, my motto. And we all gon' be good if Tree J ever hit the lotto. So arigato. Shit, you know I'm world famous. And R. Kelly been told me that I'm the world's greatest. But still to fall in love is like an orgasm. Cause you never gonna know if your girl fake it. I'm always faded, getting shaded in the basement. I'd spot a cello, now all I do is play it. Thank God that I made it. Ask Q where Dave is. Probably tell you that he rolling midnights out in Vegas. Me, I'm in my spaceship, my face is so complacent. Wear a suit to cash a check, we going to the banquet. And Jimmy got the burner, but he don't wanna murder. And clockwork is somewhere out in Sweden speaking Danish like
Hashvan, isn't this your language?
That man must be an alien, I really can't explain it. Shit, it's just a little cocaine sniff, but the line's longer than parades. Yeah, I think it's time to give me all your praises, so I can get this money and give all the homies raises. My life is on these words, this is my affidavit. And if you want a legal battle, send your ass to David. I'm half man, half amazing.
probably half God, but that don't fit my calculations.
Don't make no sense.
I know the planet Earth is about to explode. Kinda hope that no one save it. We only grow from anguish.
Yeah, Miller Man.
Snowflakes falling on my debit card. Swear I'm not alive, I couldn't tell you if we ever are. In this Game of Thrones, it is known I got them 4G LTE connection boards. No control, fuck Ken Lamar. I don't vote, I never registered. But I'm a magnet for them zeros, call me Edward Sharpe. I wake up feeling dead, I need a fresher start. So me and Q put people on the label, you'll remember. I smiled as I saw Germ, nerding out with Josh Berg, talking analog gear and drinking Arnold Palmer. In the other room, watching C-SPAN with Zidane, laying down a baseline, doing drums with his free hand. When I was in first grade, I wished to be Puerto Rican. My mom took me to a barbershop to get some cornrows. I walked in, ready for them Sprewell braids, but the lady said my hair was too short, though. Damn, I always thought my mom's was the illest for that shit. Driving through the hood, she did not have a reaction. With a 6-year-old, she kept the doors unlocked and drove by the 5-0 like, fuck those cops. Goddamn, it just don't stop. I know my father probably wished that I would just smoke pot. My grandma probably slapped me for the drugs I got. I'm a crackhead, but I bought her diamonds. We love rocks.
Yeah, Miller Man.
Same outfit for 6 days straight. And still all these bitches will get in position, cause I got their pussy so dripping in pain. Somehow, I'm making this music that you should relate to. And I got the life rap, ain't gonna save you. Look at my reflection, I broke the mirror. It's only for protection, shit keep getting weirder. And I can't see a thing, but things never been clearer. Call the Mothman, it's Richard Gere.
It's Richard motherfucker.
It's time to pick the true Giga Chad ending of Elden Ring. It's the only one fit for a build with this much power.
Lord of Frenzied Flame. I will seek you as far as you may travel. To deliver you what is yours. Destined death.
So, now that you've beaten the game, it's really the fun part. You gotta just run around and collect every single spell in the entire game, test out different combos, do PvP, all of that stuff. So here I'm gonna be showcasing just a little bit of what this build can do. This is overall probably my favorite range combo of spells to mix together. It's only exclusive to this build right here. You can go Elden Stars, one Death Rancor right after it, or two, depending on how hard you want the entire hit to be. And then you finally hit the Fel Omen Baron at the end. And as you can see, all of that connects right at the same time for a giant nuke. Immediately in your next playthrough, I also recommend you pick up a second Golden Order seal. If you look right now at the way I'm using Beast Seal Sling, if you actually put on two seals, you can shoot it at double speed. Right there, that's the regular speed of Beast Seal Sling. But with two of them, you can almost shotgun it rapid speed like that with a seal in each hand. It's another good tech for you to have on your build. But you see, that's really good for getting roll catches, messing up the timings. This spell right here is probably my favorite spell in the entire game for PvP. Now here I'm going to start showing off my spells. You might be confused at why I have so many red X's when I've claimed that my build has, you know, every spell in the game other than 3 or 4. Solely the highest int spells from, you know, 60 to 70. Come put on this silver tier mask we got from the Mimic tier fight. Then if you go back to your memorized spells and go check all the arcane spells, you now have every single one. So if you do want to use any type of dragon magic, arcane, anything at all, you are able to achieve it on this build. There are only four or three single spells that you don't get right here. Renala's Full Moon, Ronnie's Dark Moon, and Comet Azur. But other than that, you can use every single spell. For Meteorite of Astel, you can simply just put on the intelligence talisman to get up to 55 int. But unfortunately, there's nothing you can do to get Comet Azur unless you completely respec your build differently to reach 60. So those are the only three you can't get. As long as you want to use any arcane or dragon magic, you just have to put on this helmet. I predict a lot of you would like Malekith's Black Blade. Good spell. Not so much for PvP, but far better for PvE overall, I'd say. Great hyper armor. Of course, like I said, you'll have Rot Breath and Ezekiel's Decay. You'll have all the dragon spells. You'll get Grail's Roar. You literally get everything with this build. It's kind of ridiculous. At 125 PvP too. Now for my favorite spell in all of PvE. It ain't so good in PvP, but we still try to make it work. Just so good. It really is good in PvE. Don't let anyone tell you it's not. It really is amazing. Look at that. Best spell. Kind of sucks at PvP, but... Now I know you're thinking, aren't you forgetting something? No, I am not. This is how you get that spell. I'm not gonna forget to show you guys Millennial. Got a guide with this B. Now, I do not recommend attempting to take Millennia on without a spirit summon. And I don't really recommend using this build ever with Millennia, but it has to be done to get the spell.
Have to pay for lunch. I took my dog on riding, whether he right or wrong. I done got beat and record my life through a drone. I told my bitch to stay behind me, I'm in my zone. She like, how the fuck you ain't never wrote a song? Same reason your finance ain't never wore a thong.
ain't right for life, then I'd just rather ride along. Bought you a spot, now you all never gotta go. Yeah, I told my nigga I'ma drop the jewels on him. You gotta go through this shit here with your heart, you can't snooze on it. It's bad, you better get rid of it or lose on it. I know you heard that old saying about bad fruit, homie. If you can't beat him, knock it out him. If you gon' kill him, man, not be slapped. I told my daughter, keep one in the head, she ain't got a kite. I told my son, if he wanted to live, might catch a body. I told my son, he a cheerleader, but might gotta catch a body. His driver named Joe, but he still can't do his sloppy. I just parked up out that ghost, I been driving a dead body. I ain't really into nothing, but I spin it like a hobby. I was locked inside the trap, didn't think about it, but I got out it. Now my cars are closed exotic. I ain't 6'9", but two hoes with me right now, you can call me shoddy. I've been dropping all my beats, and now the FBI won't stop me. Got this shit on fire like a taki, nigga. TV in the front of that motherfucker like a tour bus. Spirit of ecstasy got me feeling so blessed, you see. I told my bitch I was about to go shoot up trust the tree. Half $1 million on my dogs and all my cars. Couple million to my mama and my pa. Got the sniper on the roof, a nigga tryna act hard. I just bought a brand new coupe and it's a black Jaguar. Matte black old Trans Am, thank you ma'am. We gon' make us a porn star video, new cam. I came up just watching my pop gamble my food stamps. I just cause cramps, I don't go back and forth with tramps. Baby, we stamp, just for that I'ma call you ma'am. Got that T-Rex, I just gave my daddy the cam. I got that sheet sweat, pick that little bitch up, then I slam her like I'm from B.